everybody, and welcome back to Aoife's 12 Days of Toyness, a show where I will be counting down to Christmas every single day with a brand new toy review. So right now it is day 2, and this time I will be reviewing these 3 Bush Baby World Snowies. If you have seen my previous Bush Baby World reviews, you'll know what to expect, but this time these Bush Babies come from the Snowflake Ridge. They're unique when compared to other Bush Babies, as they have very, very soft wintry fur. Their ears are made of this extremely soft material, and they have these massive paws with a little snowflake on one of them. So cute! So, as you can see here, I have Helani, Lumi, and Demi. There is apparently a fourth one called Yuki, but I've never seen it in any stores and it's always out of stock online. Not to mention there's also Princess Frostina, who I will be getting for Christmas and reviewing in a later video. But as always, I will be opening these up and having a closer look. So these are our 3 snowy Bush Babies, looking absolutely precious. Lumi is the blue one, Helani is the purple one, and Demi is the pink one. Here is a nice little comparison between them and a regular Dreamstar Bush Baby, and this is Kojo. Unlike the Dreamstars, they have very glittery eyes, a bit like the princesses, and their nose is the same colour as the rest of their detailing. Like I said before, their ears are made of the softest fabric I think I've ever felt. And again, they have a little snowflake on their paw, which is a really cute touch. But like all of the Bush Babies, they have a very special feature. They have a hole in the back of their head, and when you stick your finger through it, you can wiggle their eyes and waggle their ears. So here is Demi in action, looking very cute. Here is Helani in action. And here's Lumi. Her ears are crazy. Or his. I don't know. And for comparison's sake, here's Kojo. Personally, I'd say these snowy Bush Babies are probably even better than the Dreamstar ones, just because of how soft they are and how cute they are. Oh, I almost forgot to mention their tail. They have a really, really shimmery fabric for their tail, which is extremely fluffy. But yeah, these are the Snowy's Bush Babies. I believe they're in Smith's for around £12. But yes, definitely a must buy. They're so cute. Don't forget, as always, if you want to see the rest of the 12 Days of Toymas as they go up, you can hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys later in the next video.